morning, respected principal, teachers, and my dear friends. As we all know that we have gathered here on the very special occasion of our nation, the 70th Republic Day. I would like to say thank you to give me such a great opportunity to speak something on our Republic Day. This year, we all are here to celebrate 70th Republic Day of our nation. This is a great and auspicious occasion for all of us. Republic means the supreme power of the people living in the country, and only public has rights to elect their representative as political leader to lead in right direction. Republic Day in India has a great importance in the history. It tells us all about each and every struggle of India freedom fighters. Our great Indian freedom fighters have struggled a lot for the India. We can never forget their sacrifices towards our country. They did so that their future generations may live without struggle and lead country ahead. We should remember them on this great occasion and salute them. As being an Indian citizen, we too are fully responsible about our country. We should make ourselves up to date, read news, and be completely aware of what are going on in our country. What are going on wrong or right? What are our leaders doing, and firstly, what we are doing for our country? Before ending this speech, I would like to thank you all for giving me a chance to say my feelings about Republic Day. I am very proud to be an Indian. Thank you. Have a great day. No, I-